the issue is due to your ISP. To solve this issue, disconnect to your current Wi-Fi and connect to mobile data. Log into MAVIS. If you are now connected inside MAVIS, you may now reconnect to your previous Wi-Fi. Thank you.